functions. How can you sketch a graph of a polynomial function f from a variable description? F of x is positive on the intervals minus 2, minus 1, and 2 and 1. So let's say we have some numbers here. Let me take a pen. And let's say here is a minus 1 and minus 2 in this interval, okay? And then we have a interval here, let's say here is 1 and 2. In this interval is in positive side. Let's say here is in positive. Here is going to be the function, the graph of the function. And here is positive, so is in this interval minus 2 and minus 1 is going to be, so minus 1, and here is 1 and 2. And then what says? The negative interval is from minus 2 to minus infinity. So if this is from minus infinity to minus 2 is going to be down the function. And then from minus 1 to 1, and here is going to be down the graph of the function. And the negative interval is going from 2 to infinity. From 2 to infinity is going to be negative, so it's going to be down. So now we are looking here. What we are looking here, we are looking increasing interval from minus infinity to minus 1.5. So between minus 2 and minus 1 is minus, let's say is a minus 0.15 is here, and it's increasing from this side. Let's say the function is increasing, but we know from negative 2 here is down and it's increasing. So I'm writing function is increasing. I'm drawing as increasing function. It's increasing up to this point. And this is a point of intersection. Let me take one different point because I am writing here. So let me write here with the green. So those point of interception. Maybe look better when I graph with the purple. And now let me graph with the purple. And now the other increasing interval. So the other increasing interval is from 0 to 1.5. So 0, let's say, is here somewhere, okay? And 1.5 is here, to this point. The function is going to increase. Let's say it's increasing up to this point. And now what it says here, the function is decreasing from minus 0.5 to 0. So minus 0.5 is here, and to 0 is increasing. But when it's increasing, it has to go through the intercept point, and is it decreasing, and it has to go to the 0 to connect with the other point here. So what says next, it says, is decreasing interval from 1.5 to infinity. 1.5 is here, and it goes to infinity, but has to go to the intercept, and it goes down, so to infinity here. So this is the graph of the function that we can sketch from the verbal description.